John Brown's body, isn't it? Now, I'm thinking of America, and the history of our chapel was written by a man by the name of Lewis Richards, lived at the Fuddock, as it was called, the Fuddock. And his daughter emigrated to America. And I traced the line right the way through, and I actually found the family. We're talking about 1885 now, and they ended up in America, traced them. And I got in contact with this chap, and I said, it would be lovely if somebody could come and, you know, just represent the family there. And the answer came back, and they said, I'm sorry, that's not possible, but did you know them very well? So naive. But I was also thinking of another story that I heard about an American that was over with a bucket list, and you know, he had to go to every cathedral, major cathedral in the British Isles. So he went to Edinburgh, and he was so overcome. He said, "This is wonderful." And he asked the verger, or whatever they call him in church, "Do you have a telephone? I want to phone heaven." And the verger looked a bit dubious and said, Yes, we've got a phone." Right, he said, "But it's very expensive ringing heaven." And he said, "But it doesn't matter. How much is it?" And he said, "It's $100. So, you know, this chap, he phoned heaven and he was very happy. So his next task was to get to Westminster Abbey. Got to Westminster Abbey. Same thing there. "Can I ring heaven?" "It's expensive. You tried going into Westminster Abbey lately?" It went up to £1,000 in Westminster Abbey. But in any rate, this chap said, "Fine." So he rang heaven. And he was very excited. Then he went over to Ireland, and he had a choice of two cathedrals there, didn't he, north and south, so he did them both, and there was a lot of money, even more. And he rang heaven, and he was very happy, and then, of course, he came to Llandaff. Small, insignificant little church, chapel, cathedral, whatever it is, and he said, "I'd like to ring heaven." And the verger said, "Oh." And he said, "You've got a phone?" He said, "Yeah, we've got a phone." And he said, "How much money is it?" And the verger said, £1. And this chap, American, said, "What do you mean £1? And she said, "Oh, is it only £1? And the verger said, "It's a local call." It was a local call, because it can't beat it, can you? God is marching on. My eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is champing on the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed the fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. Our God is marching on.
Our God is marching.